Recently, the YouTube user known as Thunderfoot has tried to start some drama with me by deliberately favouriting and linking videos made by a dishonest, racist, sexist, paedophile accusing, child rape shaming troll known as Amit Triloaded and Amit Reloads. This is an attempt to me to get into another war with him that will no doubt result in futile despair. So instead, I've decided to make a proper video with actual content about something we should all care about. Because, as a mediocre man once said, science and education for the win. Because there's a lot of stuff here that's very YouTube specific. That you won't. If you watch my videos and you're on YouTube, you'll get it. In fact, within the first few minutes, there's a possible lawsuit pending. You can watch that and find out what that's about. There will be people. There will be certain people making videos about stuff I said in the show. But fuck them.
But I mean, this is the thing. When I came and started doing the show, people were like, "Oh, a live show! I bet you can do." There's so many things you can do that you can't do, or, you know, live. You can't do online. And I'm like, no, there ain't really. I mean, that's one thing. I tried thinking about it. The only thing I could come up with was that. We've got that, but now I do.
Hi there, Richard the Dick coughlan616. How are you? I'm fabulous. In my time here on YouTube, I've often been criticised for making videos in which I call out and go after other atheists on the internet. Some people have even described it as me dividing the house of atheism. The people who say this really need to realise two things. Number one, if there is a house of atheism, then it is my house as much as it is your house. And I think it's our duty to keep our house in order. If someone came into my house and did a great big steaming turd on the fucking floor, I wouldn't just turn a blind eye and say, "Well, it's okay, me and him, we've got something in common." No, I'm going to beat him around the head with a fucking stick and rub his nose in it.
Yeah.